gonna show you on how to wire this Omron relay, and we're gonna find where is the holding coil, the A1 and A2. Therefore, this is our holding coil. Next thing to do is to look for the normally close. Therefore, this is the normally close, and the upper is the normally open. Condensing fan, compressor, soldering fan should be here. Turn on the switch here. There. The normally open is now engaged. Once I turn off, the heater is engaged. Thank you for watching.